Today we have a loaded 2023 Bayliner VR5 with only 74 engine hours and a full factory warranty. A 250 horsepower Merc Cruiser 4.5 liter multi-port injected V6 engine with emissions control technology and a 5-year factory warranty powers this loaded fiberglass deck boat. This boat has optional equipment including factory snap-on bow and cockpit covers. There's a removable bimini top with storage boot. There's also a boot stripe. On the interior, it has the VR Series Coastline Luxury Interior Package. Has a Rockford Fosgate stereo upgrade package, an interior lighting package, a stainless steel upgrade package, a full walkthrough windshield with an opening center panel. There's seagrass marine gray snap-in flooring. There's a digital depth gauge, a wireless phone charger, and an automatic bilge pump. There are standard features including a passenger console with under storage and a lockable glove box. This boat has gauges including speedometer, tachometer, oil pressure, engine temperature, fuel, voltmeter, trim. There's a lighted helm switches, bilge pump, a blower, tilt steering, an electric horn, cockpit lights, navigation / anchor lights, and a 12 volt power outlet. There's a driver swivel bucket seat with a slider and flip-up bolster. There's also a driver side storage compartment. There's bow seating with under storage and padded backrests. There's also a 12-volt power outlet. Stern L-shaped seating with under storage and a 3-position reversible backrest that lays flat to make a sun lounger. That's the middle position right now. That's the rear, and then it also lays flat. There's also a large in-floor storage compartment. There's a large padded sun deck. Underneath we have the engine compartment. There, once again, there's the 4.5 liter Merc Cruiser engine. There's a large engine compartment storage with battery storage as well. There's a walk-through transom with a cooler. And the sun deck also has a flip-up headrest. There's an extended fiberglass swim platform with a four-step telescoping boarding ladder. And there's also a stainless steel ski slash tow hook. This boat has passenger safety handles and stainless beverage holders throughout. This boat has a 33-gallon fuel tank and an 8-person carrying capacity. There's also a limited lifetime hull slash deck warranty and a 1-year bow to stern warranty. Finally, it comes on a caravan bunk trailer, including surge disc brakes, a swing tongue, composite fenders with steps, and 15-inch wheels. Once again, this was a 2023 Bayliner VR5 deck boat. Thank you for watching and have a great rest of your day.